Hello, my friends. Today I want to show you this amazing VIP package for Dry Sommelier. I am preparing a package for my new student. And here we have 1,400 grams of Italian viscose, also journal with schemes, a fabric pattern made for my student by using her individual measurements. Also I have here USB flash drive and crochet hook and samples of all elements that we will use for Dry Sommelier. Everything is ready to send. We chosen, yes, these beautiful colors. We have ivory, it will be like main color, two shades of gold color and cappuccino thread. Also, here we have a thread chalabi, it's multicolored thread that I am using for making, just to make joinings between elements at the skirt, for decorative cords and also for edging around the neckline and around the armhole lines. So right now I will pack these all threads to package, and also I want to place these all elements together with schemes in this magazine. So let's start to prepare everything. So this is our main color, it's Italian viscose, ivory color, looks like this. Now I will pack this main color to this package. Now we can pack this thread Sapphire Luxe, it's a gold color, more light, and this one is dark gold color, two different shades. And also cappuccino, two cones, beautiful thread, looks like this. And our beautiful thread chalabi, it has cappuccino, ivory, also brown, orange. So almost all these colors that we have in our kit. And this thread, it will like combine everything, join everything, and create really gorgeous, gorgeous design of this dress. So I will place it here also to the package, and now I can close it. So our package with threads is ready, 1,400 grams. We have here more threads than I have, yes, in VIP package, just because we decided to make sleeves, three-quarter sleeves for this dress. That's why I, yes, add for my student more threads. And now I want to place all these elements to this journal, and we will start from first elements. Just I need to place here this all threads. A USB flash drive with crochet hook, I will place at the first page, just like this, at the magazine we have here. And now we can start from first two elements. It's this element, it's Daphna, and this one, it's motif Dion. This thread is really incredibly beautiful, shiny, silky, soft, and high quality. And also Dion, this one I made with two twigs also we have, and with one twig we have element like this. This all elements we will place right now to the magazine. Here we have Daphna, here we have Dion, so we can place them. First will be Dion, a full element, and also different variants that we will use for dress with one twig and also with two twigs. And second element, Daphna, I will place here together with skin. Next we have flower talisman in two colors. For example, here we have light gold, next we have dark gold and ivory, three petals. It's very soft and really high quality thread, looks really amazing. So, and here we have also small leaf terry. These small leaves we will use in our composition. We will place them between big elements. So, they are very helpful for us. And also I want to show you another variant of these flowers. For example, here we have middle part made in light gold color, and after we have cappuccino, these two petals, and we have dark gold and ivory, three petals. this variant we have, and one once again this flower just in another colors. Middle part is from light gold after cappuccino and ivory. This one variant looks also very, very nice and shiny. Next we have small flower talisman. I prepared two variants in different colors. Let's place them. And also flowers, three petals in two variants. Looks like this. We have scheme here in this on this page. After we have flower with wings. I made it in one ivory color. This will be beautiful lace made from such elements. Next we have a sample of grid for our beautiful skirt. It's really a fantastic design. I love it to use. And here we have also a fringe that we are using at the bottom of the skirt. We need to prepare, we need to make two fringes with 25 cells like this for our dress. So this fringe I will place here. We have scheme on this page. And that's all. We place it all elements. And my journal is ready to send. Everything is ready to send. We have a journal with fabric pattern, with samples, with flash drive, USB flash drive, crochet hook, and we have 1400 grams of incredibly beautiful threads. Everything is ready. I am very happy, and tomorrow this parcel will be sent to my new student. I hope this video was useful for you, interesting, and maybe it will inspire you to create some beautiful crochet projects. And also you can order this kit if you want at our website jettyhouse.net, and I will gladly help you to choose any colors you like. We can create a beautiful kit, new kit for you in new colors. And I will be happy to create for you perfect fabric pattern. Just send me a message or visit our website and leave your order. Right now, thank you so much for watching, and I wish you all the best. See you at the next videos. Bye-bye for now.